O thou undaunted daughter of desires, by all thy dower of lights and fires, by all the eagle in thee, all the dove, by all thy lives and deaths of love, by thy large draughts of intellectual day, and by thy thirst of love more large than they, by all thy brim-filled bowls of fierce desire, by thy last morning's draught of liquid fire, by the full kingdom of that final kiss that seized thy parting soul and sealed thee his, by all the heavens thou hast in him, fair sister of the seraphim, by all of him we have in thee, leave nothing of myself in me. Let me so ready live that I, unto all life of mine, may die.